Hi everyone, this is Sherry from Planning Peep and welcome back to my channel. Today I will be doing my memory spread for the week of January 28th through February 3rd. So we are moving into February finally this month, even though in reality we're already in March. But as you guys know, I'm just working on playing catch up at the moment. So for this week, I have a really gorgeous kit. This is from Shop Jessica Hearts. And I chose this very specifically for this week because my friends and I went to Big Bear over the weekend and it definitely snowed up there in the mountains. So I thought this kit was so perfect because it's called Let It Snow. And since it never snows where I live, this kit is even more perfect for the one weekend that I did get to go and play in the snow. So anyways, really quick, what the kit comes with are 8 full boxes. Then we have some half boxes, quarter boxes, and a weekend banner. Here we have the bottom washi, which is this really pretty snowy scene. I totally fell in love with this kit because of this washi. And then we've got some like quarter boxes, flags, washi strips. And on the last page here, we have headers, little things, sidebar trackers, to-do headers, or I'm sorry, to-do checklists, different types, and then another quarter box. Her mini kit format works really well with my planning style, but I usually do have to pull in a few other like extra half boxes and quarter boxes just for my planning. But also this week, I wanted to pull in these really pretty headers from Sadie Stickers. This came in a Christmas kit that I used, and I had saved this little sheet of the bow headers. So instead of glitter headers, I'm going to use these for this week. I think I'm going to use these two colors because they kind of match the kit pretty well. And yeah, that's kind of what I'm planning. So stay tuned if you want to see how this comes together. I really quickly put down the bottom washi as is. I didn't feel the need to cut off any of the washi, even though it was on the thicker side, because that snowy scene is just so pretty. I didn't want to mess with it. And then I put the quote box in the top corner. This one says, "Baby, it's cold outside," which was perfect. It was like 30 degrees Fahrenheit up in Big Bear. And that's far colder than what I'm used to typically. So that definitely works out perfectly. I then used one of those bow headers underneath with a habit tracker to track my working out as usual. I pulled in a quarter box from my collection and then found this heart checklist. I think that's from Hello Petite Paper, and it does have 7 hearts, which is perfect for the days of the week. And then at the bottom, I put down a dinners header from the kit with another heart checklist from Hello Petite Paper to mark my dinners for the week. I then wrote in happy moments and used a gold foil heart sticker from Stella Bow Sticker Co. just to add a little gold foiling to my sidebar. Once I'm done with that, I move to Monday. First, I put down a bow header at the top, and then I used a Coffee Monday sticker, which I think is from Hello Petite Paper as well. I think that came in a sampler when I made a purchase maybe like a year ago. And then I used a pencil sticker from Nikki Plus 3 to mark a morning meeting that I had that day. Monday was a really busy day at work. I think I tested like 5 kids in a row, so I pretty much didn't get a break to like eat or go to the bathroom until like 1 or 2 in the afternoon. So it was just that kind of a day. I used a working girl sticker from Toffee Bananas, and then I put down a full box underneath that. I then used an appointment label with a dumbbell sticker from Sunset Sticker Co. to mark my workout that evening. I do later move that box to Tuesday, and I'll kind of explain as I get there. But at the bottom, I put down a 3-heart checklist and just wrote in some of the things that I did after work. So I noted that I had tamales for dinner that night, and then the gold foiled film sticker is from Magic Prince Co. I also used a really cute YouTube girl sticker from Paper and Milk. Moving to Tuesday, first I put down a half box at the very top, and on top of that I used an IEP flag from Lily Grove Designs to mark a morning IEP that I had. Underneath I put down a full box with the ice skate, and I think that is so pretty. I then used a gold foil laptop sticker from Magic Prince Co. to mark a meeting, and I just put the time of the meeting inside the laptop. And now I'm just looking at Monday, and I wanted to add a quarter box behind the Coffee Monday sticker because I wanted there to be a little more color in that section. I moved back to Tuesday and used another IEP flag from Lily Grove Designs to mark another IEP that we had that afternoon. And then I used a gold foil bow header again from Sadie Stickers. This is where I ended up moving the workout box from Monday to Tuesday. I decided I wanted, I guess, more green on Tuesday right there. And so I ended up using a shoe sticker from Dizzy Daisy Dreams and a cardio sticker from MJ and Hope on Monday. At the bottom of Tuesday, I put down a half box with a boba sticker from a happy blue tree to mark that I went and got some boba with a friend who was in town. She was visiting for just a couple days, and so it was really good that I got to see her and catch up on what's going on. Then for Wednesday, I first put down the full box at the bottom before moving back to the top. I put down a today header there at the top with a half box, and this one I found in my leftover stash. I think it was from a Jack's and Pepper kit that I used before, and then I used a happy cheering girl from Artbox stickers to mark that I didn't have any meetings on Wednesday, which is always a treat. Underneath that, I used a little things to mark that I stopped by Ulta. I put down a bow header with an appointment label, and then I used my Pilot brush lettering pen to write workout on that label. I initially used a half box, but then I lifted it up because I didn't have enough space to mark everything I wanted. So instead, I put down a three-heart checklist to mark the things that I did that evening. And then above that, I put down a flag with a gold foil TV icon from Magic Prince Co. to mark that I watched the Fyre Festival documentary on Netflix. And it was really interesting. If you haven't seen that yet, I do recommend it because it's just such an interesting situation that occurred. And it kind of delves into like the reality of social media. And after that, I filled out my three-heart checklist and then moved on to Thursday. Oh, really quickly, before I move on, I actually switched the color of the little things that I used at the top because I wanted to pull in a little more green in that section. On Thursday, I started by using a bow header at the top, and then I put down the full box with the deer antlers, which is probably one of my favorites in the kit. It's so gorgeous. And under that, I used a quarter box with a phone sticker from Bubba Bear Studios to mark that I had to call somebody that day at work. I did go and pick up lunch at a Mexican restaurant, and that taco sticker is from Plans with Vanessa. It started raining and thundering that day, so I put down a raining sticker from Adorably Amy Designs, and then underneath that, I used a flag with an edit script sticker. I think that is from Sunset Sticker Co., and I also paired that with a gold foil laptop from Magic Prince Co. I really love those gold foil stickers that I got from her. And then under that, I put down a flag with a grocery bag sticker from Sunset Sticker Co. to mark that I got some groceries before I went home that night. At the bottom, I put down a half box, and that gold foil bow sticker is from Hazel Sticker. And then again, I used my Pilot brush lettering pen to write in date night because we did do our date night on Thursday evening as we usually do. On Friday, I started by putting down a to-do header at the top, and then I used a quarter box with a coffee sticker from Sweet Ava's Paper to mark that I got my morning coffee on Friday, and I love that coffee with the bow. It's so cute. And then underneath that, I put down a bow paper clip sticker from Echo Hui Craft Co. to mark a morning meeting that I had that day. I then put down the full box with the car, and I specifically saved that box for Friday because that was the day that we drove out to Big Bear. And then underneath that, I used a bow header with a two-heart checklist to mark that I worked out and then we packed for our trip. That really cute suitcase sticker is from Sweet Fox Papery. I then found this quarter box in my collection that I thought kind of matched the green in the kit. So I put that down and then pulled in a car sticker from Hazel Sticker to mark our drive up to Big Bear. So this is a trip that we've been doing with our friends every year for I think like the past 8 years, and it's super fun. We just rent like a big cabin, and there's usually quite a lot of people that go. So we just spend the weekend like hanging out and drinking and playing games and stuff. So I used a beer sticker from Paper and Milk, and then I wrote in party time because that's pretty much what was going on when we got there on Friday night. I then put down the full box that says let it snow on Saturday because it actually did snow on Saturday to the point where our cars like got stuck going uphill because we don't have four-wheel drives, and like the boys had to get out and push the cars up. So it was pretty crazy. But anyways, moving back to the top of Saturday, I used a half box with a hungover munchkin from Once More With Love to mark that I was super hungover on Saturday. I literally did not feel good for like the better part of the day, which was unfortunate, but that's just kind of what happens. And then I used a little things to mark that we played some games before I went back and took a nap. The Nap Queen sticker is from MJ and Hope. After my nap, I felt so much better, and then we ended up going in the jacuzzi. It was a really small jacuzzi, and we fit like 12 people in there, so there was not a lot of room and just a lot of legs around, and so I put jacuzzi of legs because that's what we called it, and that sticker is from Echo Hui Craft Co. I then put down a washi strip with this bundled up girl sticker from, I think it's from Miscellany Boulevard, to mark that we played in the snow for a while because it was super fresh powder and just like really fun. And then I realized that I did not have enough space to mark things that I wanted to. So I ended up taking out the games header at the top just because I figured I would mark games again later, and then just replaced everything else. This time I just put Jacuzzi Time instead of Jacuzzi of Legs because it does sound kind of gross. Then I put down a bow header with the Cold Girl sticker again. I just replaced that. And underneath that, I used a half box to mark our dinner. Before I did that though, I do go ahead and scoot things up again because, like I said, I just did not have enough space to mark everything I wanted. Then I pulled in this burger sticker from Dizzy Daisy Dreams to mark our dinner, even though I actually got spaghetti instead, but I think most people in our group got burgers, so I just decided to use that burger sticker. Plus, it's super cute. And then underneath that, I cut off a little bit of the full box because, I just didn't quite have enough space. And then I used a little things to mark games that we played at night. On Sunday, I started with a bow header, and then I used a little things with that Sleep In Script sticker from Paper and Milk. I put down the last full box that I had with the snowy scene, which was so perfect because that's literally how it looked outside of our cabin when we woke up in the morning. And then I used an appointment label with a car sticker from Hello Petite Paper to mark that we packed and drove home. On the way home, we stopped by a Starbucks because there was a lot of traffic getting back down the mountain. I think because of the snow, there was like a power line that went down. And so they like detoured everyone off like the main road, and it took probably like 2 hours just to get down the mountain. So anyways, we definitely needed coffee, and that glitter coffee cup sticker is from Planner Frenzy. I then used a quarter box with a heart location sticker from Hazel Sticker to mark that I dropped off my friend at a Super Bowl party that she was going to. And then at the bottom, I put down a half box to mark a friend's birthday. On top of that, I used some washi strips, and it was feeling a little crowded, and so I moved the quarter box up a little bit. On the washi strip, I used a Doing a Snooze sticker from Paper and Milk to mark that I took a nap when I got home because I was just so tired from the weekend. And then on the half box, I pulled in a gold foil heart from Clever Gal Crafts to mark that we went and celebrated my friend's birthday. She was in town from Boston just for the weekend, and I was so glad that I got to see her after I got back from Big Bear. She is pregnant with her first baby, and that was the first time that I got to see her since she's been pregnant, and so it was really, really exciting getting to catch up. That is it for my spread, so I'm just filling in my sidebar as usual. I save that as the last thing because it does take me a while to remember what I did and go through my notes and everything. But anyways, now I'm just showing you these stickers that I have left in the kit. Like I said, I do use quite a lot of stickers because these mini kits work really well for me. And yeah, that is it for this week's spread. This is honestly so perfect for a weekend in Big Bear. Like, it reminds me of that weekend just looking at it, and it makes me so happy. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the spread as well. Let me know if you have any questions, if I forgot to mention anything. And as usual, thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys are still enjoying these memory spreads. I've been on a pretty good roll lately with editing and everything, so I just hope that continues so I can catch up soon. Anyways, thanks for watching again, and I hope you guys have a great week. I will talk to you later. Bye.